Hi, and welcome to the Feminine Uncut podcast. I am Oana, the founder of thefeminine.com, an online platform dedicated to empowering women to trust their voices and follow their hearts and embrace their womanhood. You can go check our website at thefeminine.com, subscribe to our weekly newsletter, and get an amazing digital experience directly in your inbox. We'll meet here every month, exploring the secret lives of women, answering your questions, and ready to listen to what you have to say about being a woman. Now, before moving to our first uncut episode, let me introduce myself so you know who you're partnering with on this journey. I started my self-development journey when I was 18. I was very blessed, and I never left the game ever since. 14 years later, I've been talking with thousands of men and women from cultures all over the world, and it's been a privilege. I can't even say in words how that enhanced my life and how that brought me to levels of performance, of experience, of life lived to the fullest. At some point on my journey, I was ticking all the boxes. I was having everything I ever wanted. You know the story. But I wasn't really feeling very alive and happy. And I felt tight. I felt suppressed in a structure that wasn't really allowing me to express myself as a woman. That's when I started my search for the answer to the question, what makes a woman? And it was a very personal journey. I never thought I would start sharing it with other women. At some point on the path, it became obvious that sharing is caring and sharing is what I was there for all along. And I started working with women, and thousands of women have been in my workshop and in my classes. And it has brought me to a deeper understanding of what we need today to face in our womanhood and what is the access so that we can bring forth all our femininity and live to the fullest as women. Thefeminine.com is an online platform built from the method I've gradually developed. It comes from my experience as a transformational coach, and my intention is to bring here the feminine values, not only to women, but to men and children and elders alike. I think that's relevant and important for the present moment today. And my intention is to help you, the woman, have a voice, be empowered in your voice, and live a very feminine lifestyle. A lifestyle that supports who you are as a woman to the fullest. So, thanks for tuning in to this uncut podcast. You can now subscribe to all our newsletters by jumping to thefeminine.com website, or simply head over to thefeminine.com/magazine, browse through all our goodies, they're there for you, and leave us a comment. You can also find us on Facebook at World of Feminine, and please write us at uncut@thefeminine.com if you want to hear your question answered right here, right now. Thank you for being on this journey with us.